The Bible is in our hearts, guys. The Bible is in our hearts. Now we're just blessed.